Hello everybody and welcome back to some more God of War. Alright. We are still stuck here in well, in the mountain. Forgot exactly what is this place called. Can I not see it? It was something of the mountain. No, the mountain, but it was something else. Anyway. Let's get back to it. Oh, nice help. Can I get him from here?
I don't know what we're still doing here.
Trying to kill an annoying lizard. I think I can get him from up there. Gotta get this moving.
And we're stuck. This card's still lost.
I see that.
Let's go! That's it!
Okay, that should do it. And yes, I remember correctly, there was something hidden here.
Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
Okay, nice. Another cup of mead, probably. Oh, let go of that. Yeah, I didn't center it. Okay, that's weird. Okay, so I cannot center it.
Now, where do we go from here?
Is this the way? I think that leads me back into the main chamber. Don't really want that yet. Where is the little bugger? Get him a dress. What were those little things on his body? Okay, nice.
That was good, right?
You did well.
Okay, making sure nothing's left.
What happened to him?
He died.
Well, yeah.
I wonder how long ago it died, because it still has skin on it. And looks probably a week old from looks alone. Yeah, I should have kicked this down.
Leave it alone.
Okay, so if I charge this up, I can target a couple of points on the enemy. Okay, buckets. Buckets. Do I have any buckets? Doesn't look like it. Okay, no. Lift this? I don't think so.
I wish Mom were here.
Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Okay, that stays open. Can I hear something around here? Not sure what. Okay, let's see what that noise is and if it's gonna kill me. Okay, we have something back there. How do I get to it? Not that way. Oh, that's what that sound was.
Up ahead.
Okay, what's this falcon? I don't know, the wolf seems a little better. And I have a bunch of XP. Do I still need to get anything around here? Oh, nice. Forgot I upgraded him. Should I get a couple of these? Maybe the ones that aren't so expensive. Kinda hear something.
Well, that looks heavy. No way.
You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top?
Yeah, do I have to use this for anything else? Let go, Kratos.
Thank you.
Oh, son of a... Okay, can this guy predict where I'm gonna be? I can't climb up. Any more health around here? Okay, not sure if this guy was made of ice and that's why he was so tough against the Leviathan Axe, or is it because of the level I'm playing at. Oh, nice. Nah. Okay. Where is Brock? Can get our upgrade right now, so.
Where to next?
Can I get in there? How do I get in there? From up there? Oh, it's like a little tunnel. Okay, full health. Now, where was Brock? Here we go.
I don't know what we're still doing here.
Alright, nice. That's open. And I can't go this way. Seriously? If I have a way to open the traps from this side. That's a bummer. Okay. How did I get from the other side? I don't think I went this way. Oh no, I went this way. Okay. Oh, shut up.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. Sure, I'm open.
Okay, can I upgrade both of them?
I'm sure that's a load off your mind. Say the word, kid.
Okay, I can give him another upgrade.
Got something else in mind? The other creature. And don't be letting that spitfister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again.
Okay, I'm level 3, so I should have a little easier time with the level 3s and level 4s. Also, upgrade. Kinda wanna upgrade this one. Get benefits all across the board. And I get 2 enchantment sockets. Yeah.
I'm sure you're winning smiles armor enough, but why take chances?
And I'll upgrade the talon bow next time.
Oh, you make up your mind?
Okay, skills. Should have probably not spent that much XP. Oh well, we'll get them next time. I want armor. No, 8. And let's see, what can I throw in here? I'm not in off time anymore. What are we gonna go with this one for the defense? Okay, let's get this ready and I think we're gonna jump on it next time.
It's working. We got the claw back! It fits! That's perfect. That should hold it.
Okay, from what I remember, we're gonna face that lizard. Or are we? No, I think it comes later. Wait a minute.
Atreus, to me.
There's supposed to be a lift here. If I remember, yes. This is a lift. Okay, we might get attacked on our second visit. Alright, let's jump on it and see if we can make it up. Come on, jump. Oh, E.
Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Okay, just realized I forgot to change his armor. Damn it.
Whoa, what's
Stay back!
Okay, we have traps. Okay, Atreus, why didn't you remind me you don't have any good armor? I guess I have to continue and hopefully remember next time when we find a dwarf. Okay guys, I'm gonna end this one here. Next time we're gonna get past these traps and see what else we can do. Too late now to go back down. Anything else around here at the entrance? Doesn't look like it. Okay, that's weird. No, Kratos, I want you to... have the back of the traps like that. Okay. So, yeah. Give me a challenge. It's okay. It's a little challenging, but it works. Bosses, I don't know. That troll we fought downstairs. I think he was resistant to ice attacks, and the Leviathan axe didn't do that much damage to him. And maybe that's why it took so long to beat him. I don't know, once we find an opponent that's not actually a boss, that's not resistant to the Leviathan Axe, I'm gonna test out this difficulty better. But for now, it's okay. Alright, enough of my ramblings. So, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to do some of that YouTube stuff, you know, like, comment, subscribe, maybe even share. Also, check out my Rumble channel. And until next time, take care.